contract, and he knew he was too close to the championship, that things were turning around, that he was getting close to his breakthrough, for him to allow some pain to put him on the bench. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, the timeout is up. Put your shoes back on. Put your jersey back on. Get back in the game. I know you got some financial pain. I know you got some marriage pain. But God wanna know, can you still give me a jump shot? God wanna know, can you still give me a slam? Is there anybody up in here that know I'll slam dunk when folk lying on me? I'll slam dunk when folk talking about me. I ain't on a contract, I'm on a grace contract. Because if it had not been for the law, hallelujah. I said hallelujah. Go on and high five somebody and say, neighbor, if you knew the pain that I'm experiencing, if you knew the hell I've been through, if you knew how in the world is she still here, how in the world, talking to you in overflow, are you still here? But what they don't know is that when you are weak, that's when you are strong. Have I got a witness in here? When you are weak, God makes you strong. So I made up my mind that despite my pain, I'm still gonna praise. Shout glory. Shout glory. Grab your neighbor by the hand and say, neighbor, just in case the law don't deliver you from your thorn, I know you've been praying, one for the Father, one for the Son, and one for the Holy Ghost. But if the law don't take it away, tell the Lord and the devil, I'm still gonna praise, I'm still gonna serve, I'm still gonna shout hallelujah. I said hallelujah. Even if he don't take it away, even if God don't remove the thorn, and you got to get to the point in your life